What's up, here Dr. BC, and in this episode I will show you the update for Samsung Galaxy S5. This is Samsung Galaxy S5, recently purchased at 50,900 rupees from Mobile Store India. For unboxing, please click on the link flashing on your screen. As you can see that an update is downloading, the size is about 20.26 MB. This is first day, that is 11th April 2014, and time is around 11:43 PM. Definitely this is a performance improvement update. Yes, this is performance improvement update. Currently my phone is downloading some update. Okay, skip that update. To install, tap on install. Your device will be restarted to install this update. Before that I will show you the current version. So go to setting. Oh, the S5 is restarting without confirmation. Okay, let's go on. As you can see that S5 is rebooted and software is updating. Installing system update. This is long way run. I will fast forward all this for you. Now 100% done and S5 is rebooting. Nice animated Samsung logo. It will take time to reboot. Okay, Android is updating and optimizing application. There is 122 application installed on this S5. This will take time. Let's fast forward again. Now S5 is booted up. Now I will show you the firmware on the device. Just go to setting and then to general tab. Okay, here is notification that the device has been updated. Tap OK to close it. Now go in about device. Here you can see that the model number is SM-G900H. Android version is 4.4.2. Baseband is XXU1ANCI. Kernel is 3.10.9.11.83700. Not visible. Let's turn auto brightness off. And you can see that the build number is KOT49H.G900HXXU1ANCI. See that apps are updating. So this is stability improvement update for Galaxy S5. This is first day, and while unboxing I had encountered with this update for S5. Definitely this is bug relieving update which is covered under this update. This completed this part of video. If you like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. The subscription link is shown on your screen. For more video on this S5, like performance, gaming, teardown and more, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.